Ok. Again, as the country is getting this news, about an hour and a half ago, we lost Governor Joyce Laboso of Bomet County. Governor Joyce Laboso of Bomet County has been battling cancer for a while now. And the family present here, Edwin Abonyo, the spouse, and the rest of the family members, the two sons, the sister, two sisters were here, the cousins and brother who is right here, and other members of the family.